Divide 2125 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 2125 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 2 and here 3. 2 is smaller than 3, so we should take two numbers 21. When do we get 21 in 3 table? 3 sevens, 21. Now we should subtract. We get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 2 down. Now here we have 2 and here 3. 2 is smaller than 3. So we should bring down the second number. And the rule to bring down second number is put 0 here. Then only we can bring this number down. So 25. A number close to 25 in 3 table is 3 eighths, 24. Now we subtract. We get 1. No more numbers to bring it down. So we stop here. This is our remainder and this is our quotient.